Lemurs are one of the most fascinating groups of mammals alive today. Being isolated solely to the island of Madagascar, these primates can be found all throughout the country, occupying a range of habitats and niches. One common trait of lemurs is that they're all fairly small in size, rarely exceeding the size of a large monkey. This wasn't always the case, however. There was once a lemur in the not-too-distant past that was far larger than even the largest lemur alive today, the Indri. As would it seem, its name was Archaeoindris, the giant sloth lemur. Archaeoindris lived during the late Pleistocene. It was part of the Paleopropithecidae group of lemurs, which was a sister lineage to the one containing modern-day Indris. These primates were colloquially dubbed the sloth lemurs. This is due to similarities in skull structure to the sloths, as well as their curved fingers, which would have led to them climbing and being suspended from trees in a very similar manner to sloths. Archaeoindris is known from fragmentary remains, with only 6 bones from its lower skeleton and a complete skull representing its fossil evidence. Despite this, scientists have scaled its size to roughly 150 to 240 kilograms, or around 330 to 530 pounds. This would not only make it the largest lemur of all time, but even comparable in size to the largest primate alive today, the gorilla. Given how large this lemur was, it's unlikely that the animal would have had any natural predators. It was believed for a long time that due to its immense size, this lemur would have lived a ground-dwelling lifestyle. However, the structure of Archaeoindris' hip suggested that it lived an arboreal lifestyle, where it would climb to forage for leaves. Granted, this animal would have occupied far sturdier and thicker branches to support its weight. This distinguishes it from other primates such as gorillas, but that doesn't mean the lemur wouldn't come down occasionally to find food and travel. Archaeoindris lived in a region that contained a mix of woodlands and savanna. This would have suited its lifestyle of both arboreal and ground-dwelling behaviors very nicely. Archaeoindris represented just another late Pleistocene mammal that faced extinction at the close of the Ice Age. However, this lemur held on for far longer than some of its other megafaunal contemporaries, as some estimates date its extinction at 350 BC. This animal likely went extinct after humans came to the island, where a combination of hunting and habitat loss would have led to its demise.